أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل وسلم على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا ومولانا محمد أفضل صلواتك بعدد معلوماتك وبارك وسلم وصل عليه ومن يرغب عن ملة إبراهيم آية نمبر 130 Yes? وَمَنْ يَرْغَبُ and who will turn away عَمْ مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ from the religion of إِبْرَاهِيمِ اللَّهِ مَنْ سَفِيَ نَفْسَ or وَمَنْ يَرْغَبُ and no one will turn away عَمْ مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ from the religion of إِبْرَاهِيمِ إِلَّا مَنْ سَفِيَ نَفْسَ except him who befools himself. Except him who befools himself, making himself fool. Making himself fool. Why? Because the religion of Ibrahim is reasonable. That is logical. That is natural. Three things. Natural, reasonable, logical. So whosoever is going against a natural, logical, and reasonable thing, it means that he is either fool or he is befooling himself. وَمَنْ يَرْغَبُ and no one will turn away عَمْ مِلَّةِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ from the religion of Ibrahim. إِلَّا مَنْ سَفِيَ نَفْسَ except him who befools himself. وَلَقَدْ اسْتَفَيْنَاهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا and truly we have chosen him in this world. وَإِنَّهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ لَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ and verily in the hereafter he will be among the righteous people. So every messenger of Allah is chosen and selected. And of course in the hereafter he will be a righteous one. Mean righteous, he will be have a good reward there. إذ قال له رب أسلم when his Lord said to Ibrahim أسلم submit. Aslim mean? Submit. Qala, he said, Aslamtu li Rabbil Alameen. I have submitted myself to the Lord of the worlds. I have submitted myself to the Lord of the worlds. Wa waswa biha Ibrahim, and this submission was enjoined by Ibrahim, bani upon his sons. Wa Yaqubu and by Yaqub to his sons. At the time of their death, they made a wasiya, a will in this regard to their son, that submission to Allah only. Submission to Allah only. وَوَصَّى بِهَا إِبْرَاهِيمُ and Ibrahim enjoined the same banihi upon his son وَيَاقُوبُ and Yaqub too. Ya baniya, both of them said, Ya baniya, O my sons, inna Allah astafa lakum uddina. Verily Allah has chosen for you the true religion, Islam. Fala tamutunna, so die not, illa waantum muslimun, except in the form of Islam. Yes, face your death when you are in the form of Islam. When you are in the form of Islam. أَمْ كُنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءَ Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is posing a question to the Jew who were claiming otherwise. Who were claiming? Otherwise. أَمْ كُنْتُمْ شُهَدَاءَ Are you were present? Are you were witnesses? حَزَرَ يَاقُوبَ الْمَوْتُ When death approached Yaqub alayhi salam is qala li banihi When he said to his son مَا تَعْبُدُونَ مِنْ بَعْدِ What will you worship? After my death, Kalu, they said, Nabudu ilaka, we will worship your Lord and your God, wa ilaha abayaka, and the God of your forefathers, Ibrahim, he was the grandfather. Wa Ismail and Ishmael, he was the uncle. Wa Ishaqa and Isaac, he was the father of Yaqub. Yes, so Ishaq was his father. Ibrahim was his grandfather, but Ismail was his uncle. Uncle is mentioned before his father. Look, قالوا نعبد إلهك وإله آبائك إبراهيم وإسماعيل وإسحاق. He should have said إبراهيم وإسحاق وإسماعيل. Uncle should be after his father, but he mentioned it before his father because he was the older brother. He was the older brother. قالوا نعبد إلهك وإله آبائك. And he was the only son of Ibrahim when he was taking him to slaughter. When he was taking him to slaughter. And he was at that time teenager, 13 years of age. So that was not only one test. A few tests were there. Old Ibrahim, having a son after a long time, he was the only son, a teenager who is supposed to help and to support him. But Ibrahim, he did not think for a second, should I do it or I should not? Got it? قالوا, they said, نعبد إلهك, we will worship your gods, وإله آبائك, and the God of your forefathers, Ibrahim, Ismail, and Ishaq, إلهًا واحدًا. Now look how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is making it clear, because he said that we will worship your God, وإله آبائك, and the God of your forefathers. So it means that they were two. It means the God were two. One is your God, another one is the God of your forefathers. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made it clear that no, ilaha wahida, that is one and the same God. That is one. إِلَهَا وَاحِدًا, one and the same God, وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُسْلِمُونَ, and to him we submit in Islam. تِلْكَ أُمَّةٌ. Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ibrahim, Ismail, Ishaq, Yaqub, their offspring. That is a nation. That is what? That is a nation, not based upon blood only, based upon faith also. Not based upon blood only, based upon faith also. As I told you, that the concept of nation are three in number. Number one, based on blood. Based on blood. Yani, for example, Punjabis, they are one nation, based on blood. Pashtuns, they are one nation, based on blood. Sindhis, they are one nation, based on blood. Malayans, Rizwan, Malayan, 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 yes, they are one nation. Bangladeshi, one nation, based on blood, for example. Got it? Yes, there are sub-tribes and things like that. There are sub-tribes. So one concept of nation is based on blood. The second one, that is based upon geographical boundaries of a state. Like we are American. I am Pashtun. Mr. Professor is American. You are Afghan. Uncle Yusuf is Maiman. Brother Rizwan is Malayan. Yes, but Hafiz Saab, he is Afghani, but we are living here in America. We are American citizen. Yes. So all those who are living in the same boundaries of America, that is called American nation. That is called? And that's why we say in our national anthem, one nation under God. Geographical boundaries. And number three, based on faith. Based on faith. Like Christian all over the world, they are one nation based on their faith. Jew all over the world, they are one nation based on their faith. Hindus, based on their faith, they are one nation. And Muslims all over the world, they are one nation. Got it? So these are three concepts. Tilka ummatun, that was a nation, qad khalatu, is passed away, laha ma kasabat, they shall receive the reward of what they have done. وَلَكُمْ مَا كَسَبْتُمْ, and you will receive what you have done. وَلَا تُسْأَلُونَ, and you will not be asked. عَمَّا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ, update what they used to do. You will not be asked of what previous people used to do. You would be asked about your own doings. وَقَالُوا, and they say, mean people of the book. Wakalo and they say, Kono Hodan, the Jew said, Be Jew, Aw Nasara, and the Christians say, Be Christians, Tatado, you will get into guidance. So Jew say, Be a Jew, you will be guided. Christians say, Be a Christian, you will be guided. Jew does not say that be a Jew or Christian, you will be guided. Because they are of the view the Christians are misguided. And Christian will never say that be a Jew or Christian, you will be guided. They say be a Christian, you will be guided. Because they say Jews are misguided. Wakalu and they say Kunu Hudan be Jew or Nasara or Christian. Tatado you will be guided. Qul say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tell them. Bal millata Ibrahima, but I follow the religion of Ibrahim, Hanifa, his pure religion. I follow the pure religion of Ibrahim. Yes, so when you are talking to a Jew, a Christian, so tell him that we do follow the pure religion of Ibrahim. Because neither Jew disown him, nor a Christian can disown him. So tell him that we do follow the religion of Ibrahim. Yes, the pure religion. وَمَا كَانَ مِلَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ And he was not of the polytheist. قُولُوا آمَنَّا بِالْ So now, in brief, you should tell them, yes, we do follow the pure religion of Ibrahim. We do follow the pure religion of Ibrahim. Now you should go ahead and further elaborate. And what you will say? Qulu say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Qulu or say, O Muslims to these people, Amanna billahi. Look in detail. Amanna billahi, we believed in Allah. Wama unzila ilayna, and in that book which has been revealed to us. Wama unzila ila Ibrahima, and in that book our religion which was revealed to Ibrahim, wa Ismail and to Ismail, wa Ishaqa and to Isaac, wa Yaquba and to Jacob, wal Asbate and his offspring. And his offspring. Wama utiya and that which was given Musa alayhi salam wa Isa and to Isa. Wama utiya nabiyuna and all that which was given to prophets min Rabbim from their Lord. So we believe in what was given to Ibrahim, to Ismail, to Ishaq, to Yaqub, to the children of Yaqub, to Musa, to Isa, to all the prophets. That is our stand. But where you people stand? Yes, look, this is very beautiful. Professor, is it? Yes. In the beginning, in a concise way, we will tell them that we do follow the pure religion of Ibrahim, our great-grandfather. Yes, and further elaborate. We believe in that which is revealed to us. Yes, revealed to Ibrahim, to Ismail, to Ishaq, to Yaqub, to his offspring, to Musa, to Isa, to all the prophets. So that is our stand. Now you should tell us where you people stand. Yes, is there any answer? They will keep quiet for sure. Yes, this is a debate or a way of debate we have been taught by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That you have to debate in such a way. Yes, where you can stop them. Where you can stop them and make them quiet, because there is no way out for these people then. Got it? Have you sab got it? Qulu say amanna billahi, we believed in Allah. So they cannot say that no, we do not believe in Allah. Wama unzila ilayna, and in that which has been sent down to us. Wama unzila ila Ibrahima, and in that which was sent down to Ibrahim, Ismail, Ishaq, Yaqub, wal Asbati, and to the offspring, and that which was given to Musa and Isa, and which was given to the prophets min Rabbim from their Lord. La nufarriqu bayna hadim minhum. La nufarriqu bayna hadim minhum. We do not make any distinction between them. Distinction as far as belief is concerned. As far as belief is concerned. So we believe in message of all these messengers. We do not say that we believe in Muhammad, but we do not in Jesus. We believe in Muhammad and Jesus both, but we do not believe in Moses. Yes, we do believe in all of them. لَا نُفَرِّقُ بَيْنَا خَدِمْ مِنُمْ Faith-wise, we are not making any distinction between them. وَنَحْنُ لَوْ مُسْلِمُونَ And to Allah we have submitted in Islam. فَإِنْ آمَنُوا So if these people, the people of the book, فَإِنْ آمَنُوا If they believed بِمِسْلِمَا آمَنْتُمْ بِ In the like of that which you have believed, فَقَدْ هِتَدَوْا Then they are rightly guided people. If they will say, yes, we believe in the same thing, our dispute is gone, conflict is gone. You believed in Jesus? Yes. In Moses? Yes. In Ibrahim? Yes. In Ismail? Yes. In Ishaq? Yes. In Muhammad? Yes. Done. Takbir? Yes. Got it? Got it? Now, they will either say that we believe in Moses. Jew will say, we believe in Ibrahim. We believe in Ishaq. What about Ismail? Yes, they will keep quiet. They will keep quiet. We believe in Moses. What about Jesus? Once again, they will keep quiet. Yes. The Christians, yes. We believe in Ibrahim. Yes. We believe in Ishaq. Yes. What about Ismail? Again, they will keep quiet. Yes. And we believe in Moses. We believe in Jesus. What about Muhammad? Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So again, they will keep quiet. So then you can tell them that dispute is not from our side. Rejection is not from our side. Rejection is from your side. Got it? Final amanu, so if they believed be Muslima amaltum be in the like of that which you have believed. Faqad ihtadaw, then they are rightly guided people. وَإِن تَوَلَّوْا But if they turn away, فَإِنَّمَا هُمْ فِي شِقَاقٍ Then they are only in opposition for the sake of opposition. Shiqaq is opposition for the sake of opposition. Without reason. There is no reason of opposition. But they are in opposition for the sake of opposition. فَسَيَكْفِيكَهُمُ اللَّهُ Then Allah will suffice you against them. وَهُوَ السَّمِيعُ And he is the all-hearer, al-alimu and the all-knower. صِبْغَةَ اللَّهُ And as you know, that the Baptist, the newborn baby, what they do with? Yes, baptism. What they call it? Baptism, yes. So what they do? Yes. And that water has a yellow color. Yes, that water has a And when they do it, so they say, Al-ana sara nasraniyan haqqa. Now he's a true Christian. When they dip the newborn baby in that water, so they say, now he's a true Christian. So they were asking Muslims, what you are doing as far as dipping is concerned? What color you use? Say, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, they tell them we are using the color of Allah. We are using what? The color, which is spiritual, not physical. Sibagatallah, our color is the color of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Mean our religion is the religion of Allah. It is not a religion related to any color, yellow, black, white, or thing like that. Sibagat Allah, our color is the color of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Waman ahsanu min Allah sibgha. Waman ahsanu min Allah sibgha. And who is much more better than Allah as far as the color is concerned. Wa nahnu lahu abidun. And we do worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only. Qul say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is the way how to debate. Now look, from the very beginning, we believe in the pure religion of Ibrahim. Then the second step, we believe in what has been revealed to us, revealed to Ibrahim, to Ismail, to Ishaq, to Musa, to Isa, and to all the prophets. Yes, and we do color ourselves with the color of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we do worship Him alone. That's number three. Yes, so now you should go ahead. That is a positive response from your side. Positive response from your side. Then the fourth step will be a little bit hard. A little bit. And that is that qul say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to these people, atuhajjunana, do you dispute with us? Fillah, in Allah you have a dispute with us. وَهُوَ رَبُّنَا, and He is our Lord. وَرَبُّكُمْ, and He is your Lord as well. So if He is your Lord and our Lord, so where is the dispute then? وَلَنَا أَعْمَالُنَا, and for us there are our deeds. وَلَكُمْ أَعْمَالُكُمْ, and for you there are your actions. وَنَحْنُ لَهُ مُخْلِصُونَ, and we obey His order purely. أَمْ تَقُولُونَ. Now fifth step is a little bit further more hard. أَمْ تَقُولُونَ, or do you say, أَنَّ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ, that Ibrahim, Ismail, Ishaq, Yaqub, وَالْأَسْبَاطِ, and their kids, كَانُوا هُودًا, they were Jew, أَوْ نَصَارَى, are Christians. Do you think that they were Christians? قُلْ say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tell them, أَأَنْتُمْ عَالَمُ أَمِ اللَّهِ, do you know much more than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Allah never said that they were either Jew or Christian. So how do you claim? وَمَنْ عَزْلَمُ مِمَّنْ كَتَمَ شَهَادَةً, and who is the more unjust? كَتَمَ شَهَادَةً, who is concealing the testimony of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala عِلْدَهُ, which is with them, مِنَ اللَّهِ, and they conceal that from Allah. وَمَ اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ, and Allah is not unaware of عَمَّا تَعْمَلُونَ, whatever you are doing. تِلْكَ أُمَّةٌ, that is a nation. These messengers, which I have mentioned the names, Allah said that is a nation. قَدْ خَلَتْ, which has passed away, laha ma kasabat, for that nation will be their reward, walakum ma kasabtum, and for you will be your reward, wala tusaluna amma kanu yamalun, and you will not be asked about that which they used to do. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasooli Muhammadin wa alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in, lamar ban alhamdulillah bil Qur'an, zikrna bil Qur'an ma nasina, wa allimna minu